looks expensive. Grab it.
Look here.
Just take what you've got. You're running out of time.
Hey.
Oh.
I should check. What if it's a trap?
Hold on, hold on!
Wait!
Moving!
Go! Go! Go!
Uh-oh. Yeah, let's restart that, please. Thank you. There are so many guys up here. Able to freaking silently kill these guys either. I think my best bet is just going guns blazing. Unless I can think of another solution.
Get clear of the first one. We're on the clock. Cover those ears.
Screw it, I'm just gonna stay up there. Going on those rocks is a little too dangerous. Get all the way up there.
Yeah,
for the glory of men. What the?
You son of a whore.
Spread out, sir. Spread
out.
Moving out.
Go, 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 go.
Crap. Oh, I thought that was a girl for a second.
Amida, it's done.
That's great news. But I'm going to need you to do one more thing, Ajay. I know it's an imposition after everything you've done, but I need you to find a way to block the way leading to the statues.
What? Why?
Because the Sabaal's going to waste fighters protecting it. We're fighting a war. The Golden Part has bigger concerns.
Yeah, she does have a point there. It is wasting resources. Now, where did this guy go? Awkward. Do that instead.
AJ, I need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, Come to Shanaf.
Oh, it's over here.